but you need a better rod. Catch fish worth another $450, and I'll tell you what to do from there. Oh, I got away. Stop. Oh, I got away. Oh, I got away. Stop. Oh, I got away. Oh, I got away. Stop. Oh, I got away. Stop. shop and buy a new rod. Ask that hillbilly about the prehistoric perch, too. He might know something. You go there using the map. Just open the map with the icon below and select the shop to go there.
Hiya, welcome to my shop. I'm Jim Bob. What can I do you for today? I got a fine one right here behind me. Just point at it and click on the buy button. Anything else? Well, rumor has it's been seen in Shady Swamp, but if you're going there, you gotta have a fishing license. Tell you what, I'll get you one free if you bring me a few parrot perch from Ocean Lake. I'm trying to populate one of the other lakes, but I'm too busy to catch them myself. Hi, friend. Wanna buy something?
Thank you.
Great. Here's your license for Shady Swamp. And I've added it on. Say, can you do me another solid? I got this new fishing reel I need to field test, and I'd really appreciate the help. It's a red one behind me there, and since you're borrowing it, it's got a massive 100% discount. Means it's free. Just catch a bunch of fish in Shady Swamp to see how the reel works, and come on back here. Upgrade your bobber to have more time to hook a fish.